Hello everyone, this is me, Sadhya here, and I'm back with another bonus lab read. This reading is going to be for the sign of Aries. Topic of the reading is, what major shift are you going to experience in your love life in coming days to weeks time? So we're going to tap into all of that in this reading, so stay tuned. And before I dive into the read, let me remind you, it's a general read. It may not resonate with everyone out there. Pick whatever resonates and leave the rest. For personal needs, you can always reach out to me on my email ID in the description box. You can also check out other services that I offer as well in the description box. So let's see. What is going to be the major shift coming up for you in your love life in coming days to weeks time? Let's begin. The Chariot. For those of you who have been feeling stagnation or very slow moving energies in your love life, I really feel like, you know, some fast-paced movements are definitely coming in your love life. For some of you, probably if you are in a distance, you are in a distance from your person, you are going to either travel towards each other as well. So major shifts could be coming in. For some of you, if your work has been the reason or you have been traveling because of your work, I really feel like, you know, you will be able to travel back home to meet the one that you truly love in coming days to weeks time. But I really feel like, you know, divine is basically binding the two of you together in one way or the other. So there will be opportunities coming in. There will be possibilities coming in where you could spend some quality time together. So I really feel like, you know, some sort of movement ahead with a lot of travel could also be taking place. For some of you, you might be planning a trip together as well in coming days to weeks time. Then we do have Wheel of Fortune. Again, I really feel like, you know, it seems like, you know, some major movements are coming ahead when it comes to your love life. I really feel like, you know, this person, whoever it is that you're dealing with, they probably will be ready to give into the connection as well, especially like I said with the Chariot. I really feel like, you know, there is divine force which is working through, you know, whatever that has been stagnant and stuck for you in your love life and making things move very fast. So if there has been blocks and, you know, circumstances which were not making things easy for you, I really feel like now things are going to start getting easy for you in your connection. And with the communication and with the meeting and all of that, I really feel like, you know, you will see your love life pacing ahead quicker. Let's see some more cards here. We do have the Empress. Now, for some of you, I really feel like maybe you have changed yourself way too much than how you used to be when it comes to your love life and other, you know, perceptions that you had around it. I really feel like, you know, for majority of you, you have started taking good care of yourself as well, in terms of, like, you know, maybe ever since you got to know that your person is visiting you, maybe you are taking very good care of yourself. But for others of you, I really feel like, you know, you have started, you know, feeling good about yourself. You have, like, you know, probably surrendered your love life or something like that might have also happened, because I really don't see you chasing someone right now. I really feel like you are letting things be as you wait. While you wait, you're taking good care of yourself, which could also be the reason why, you know, maybe things are moving forward. So I really feel like, you know, you're taking good care of yourself and you're spending most of your time with yourself and doing things that makes you happy. Three of Swords, I really feel like, you know, for majority of you, you have decided not to think or get stressed about things that are not working out for you in your life right now. You're more focused on the things that are happening, that the things that are positive, which is, again, is the reason why your love life will start moving ahead quicker than ever. And I feel like, you know, for a majority of you, if you still see some sort of stagnation, that's exactly what you need to do. That's all you need to do to break free from the stagnation. Start looking at the things which are moving fast. Start looking at the things which are, like, you know, fast-paced. Start looking at things which are working so good for you, be that in career, be that in family, whatever it is that makes you feel like, wow, my life is perfect. Start looking at those things and you will see how transformation will start happening in the other areas of your life as well. So I really feel like, you know, for a majority of you who are going to experience this major shift coming up for you in your love life, where things are going to be pace up, I really feel like, you know, are going to be the one who are very much in alignment with what you truly desire and you're not chasing anyone. Then we do have the Three of Pentacles. I really feel like, you know, for a majority of you, you are changing your perception from that maybe you need to work towards it, maybe you need to work towards it, to if it is meant to happen, it will happen. And you are then surrendering with positive intention around it. So I really feel like, you know, for majority of you, you know, in the days to come, probably if you haven't done that, you will do this. You will decide, okay, fine, I better surrender. I better, like, you know, stop worrying about something that I, you know, don't have as of now in my love life. And, you know, when you bring your focus back to yourself and you start working towards making your life better and, you know, starting your focus, you know, bringing your focus to yourself, you will see how quickly everything is going to start moving forward. Then you do have the chariot again. So I really feel like, you know, I really see opportunities coming up for you where you and your person could come back together, where somebody is going to return towards you or come towards you. If you are completely single and you don't have anybody in your love life right now, I really feel like, you know, God is going to bring someone towards you. This person could be a traveler. This person could also be somebody who is coming from a distance. This person could be somebody that you're going to meet through travel or distance. Maybe this person is something to do with a field which handles travel or travel agency or something like that. It can be something like that as well. But I really feel like, you know, there will be a lot, travel involved for some reason. So maybe their work is related to that. Maybe you're planning a travel with someone and then you meet this person through travel as well. But I really feel like, you know, there is a big, big chance of you and your specific someone coming together in coming days to weeks time. Whether you know this person or you don't, even if you don't have anybody in your life right now, this person can be a new person walking into your life. I really feel like, you know, for majority of you, you can already sense that, you know, some sort of arrival of some specific someone in your life already. And if you are already with that person, you can already sense that something big is going to come through. As quick as you start surrendering, as quick as you start believing that you don't have to chase or you don't have to run or you don't have to follow something to make things happen, you're just letting it be. You're just relaxing around it. Let's see some energy cards from your person. Let's see, what do they feel towards you right now when you're doing this read? What are they planning about? I really feel like, you know, they really want to be with you. They are going to be somebody who's very passionate, somebody who's going to be like wanting you, needing you all the time. So I really feel like, you know, this person is willing to take action towards you with the World card coming next to it. I really feel like, you know, this person is definitely somebody who's this person could be another fire sign for some of you as well. And this person is planning to take stable steps towards you, even though they are going to be baby steps, but they are going to be making it sure that they whatever promises they make, they fulfill those promises. So I really feel like, you know, for majority of you, this person has been preparing themselves up to open up their heart up to you. And I feel like, you know, they are willing to give into the connection. They might have stayed very stressed around, like, you know, love life overall. For some of you, it can be a completely new person as well. Because I really feel like, you know, whoever this person is, they have been single, you know, or they didn't have another person in their life. Like, you know, even if you are in separation right now, your person has been staying single. So I really feel like, you know, this person has been thinking a lot about love lately and they are taking action towards you now. And I feel like, you know, maybe that might have made this person stay away from you because they were not ready to commit that time and they were kind of like, you know, preparing themselves up for that. And in preparation, it can mean that, you know, maybe they were working on their career goals. Maybe they were working on their, you know, other personal goals before they could get into marriage or commitment or something like that. So I really feel like, you know, after getting done with that, they have been in the process of being prepared towards, you know, having a committed relationship. And that's when this person is arriving back in your life. So that's pretty much just coming up for you for this read. If it was of help, do like, share, and subscribe till I do the next read for you guys. Take care. Bye.